Hello. I promised a return to Popful Mail today, and here it is. I had a little snafu with my YouTube channel, where everything was displaying ads, and I had to make everything private until I could get it sorted out. Got that taken care of, everything should be back, should be no ads on anything. If you do see an ad on anything, please let me know, and I will get it taken care of post-haste. Back from my hiatus, I am refreshed, I am ready to go. There's just one little problem. I still don't really have an elegant way to do this next part of the game. So far, I've been trying to keep things smooth, you know? I practice the levels enough beforehand so I can get through them without dying too many times. You know, try to keep things moving. I don't want to do the same areas over and over again. You know, that's a benefit. Oops. That's a benefit an LP has over a live stream. I can actually plan things ahead and actually make it an enjoyable viewing experience for you, the viewers. But this game gets really hard, and I knew it got hard. I just forgot how hard, and I'm going to end up probably having to brute force my way through this next part of the game. I don't want to have to do it, but it is better than ceasing updates altogether. And by brute force, I just mean basically what I just did. Save on every screen, and if I take damage, just load my save. It's not... Aw, damn it. It's not professional, it's not, you know, it's not elite, but it's probably going to be my only hope of actually finishing this game. Save it again. Oops. Don't load. And this is going to be a short video. I know you've waited a very long time for this update, and I apologize. Thank you for being so patient. Is this another robot, or do I just have to jump across? I hate these parts because I think it's another robot. But I could stand here all day waiting for it. With my one amulet. Nope, just had to jump across. Of course. I practiced this enough. You think I should realize that by now. But yes, this is going to be a short video because I'm basically going to get to an area where I can access the world map, and I'm going to leave, grind for some money, and then buy several amulets to help me through this next part of the game. To help with the brute force process. And I won't subject you to that. It'll just be me killing the same enemies over and over again, and then making my way to the easiest shop I can get to that sells amulets. I think probably the mine would be the easiest shop to get to. I don't remember if they sell amulets there or not. I think it might just be a weapon shop. Oh well. At any rate, the next video, I will be much better prepared to deal with this part of the game. And I think, to a certain extent, they kind of expect you to do that. I mean, they sold amulets pretty much this entire game from the very first shop. And I didn't really buy any until recently. Actually, I don't think I bought any. I've just been using the one that you start the game with. But I mean, there are just parts coming up where it is extremely difficult to progress without some sort of power up or bonus, and I lamented the lack of powers or power ups in this game, and I think they kind of expect you to make full use of the amulets. So that's what I will do. I will go back, grind out a little bit, and come back well prepared. Oh wait, wrong way. What have I been up to? All kinds of stuff. One viewer suggested that I seem to be burned out on LPing since I took such a long hiatus. It's not really that. I've kind of been burned out on video games in general lately. Even Animal Crossing, which has been the big thing I've been going back to. I'm only playing, out of obligation, pretty much, at this point. But, you know, I have other interests, and I've been engaging those other interests, and it's been fun. But I think I'm about ready to get back into the swing of things. And I'm going to call this video here. I made it through relatively unscathed, and by the time you hear my voice again, I will be loaded with cheating items to take on the next area, which is the Maniac Mazes. Oh, the Maniac Mazes. Oh. Bye.